I've taught at Ballard High School for 11 years.
There was a man of the Pharisees.
I teach all of the choirs here, so I teach concert choir.
Starting with soprano. Two songs, two.
Advanced chorale, treble choir.
Yeah, can it get almost higher?
Vocal jazz.
One, two, three.
And then after school, I have a select women's chamber choir and men's ensemble.
There was a man of the Pharisees.
Then I also do the vocal direction for our musical every year.
Can you get through that Y faster?
My first year, I had 36 kids split into two different choirs, so 6 boys total. That didn't do much for the balance of the groups. We've just really worked over the years to build that up. Now we have about 155 kids in all the different choirs. Concert choir is the biggest with 76 kids, and then they get a little bit smaller from there.
What is Regina? Queen, right. Okay, so you the queen, so Venustatis is of nobleness. So you're saying nobleness, nobleness. Tenors, one, two, ready, and.
Concert choir and advanced chorale performed at Carnegie Hall a few years ago. So there's a lot that we expect of them. And I find that if I just push them and show them how they step up and they rise to the occasion. I really think it's important to introduce my students to a really broad diversity of repertoire. So that means different time periods, also from different cultures from around the world. I was really lucky to be a part of a great middle school and high school choir program where I grew up in Michigan. I was in a chamber choir that actually traveled internationally, so I was able to go to Europe twice, sing in cathedrals and in street squares there. And I talked to my high school choir director about wanting to continue in music somehow, and he said, I think you'd be really good at what I do. And so I decided when I was 16 that that's what I wanted to do, and I've pretty much never looked back. I think as teachers, if we're not trying to improve and learn every day, then we're probably not doing it right. So I've grown tremendously over my time teaching in many different ways. Musically, the more I do it, the more confident I feel. I got a master's in conducting to be able to express what I'm feeling with the music to them so that we can all communicate and have 77 people being at the same place at the same time with the same vision for what the composition should be.
That's close, Vasis. Close.
I think people that are making music are happier. And I know when I'm singing, it's moving and it's emotional and it's a release. And I think kids need that in their lives. You know, they're dealing with a lot of stress, a lot of pressure. And for so many of them, coming into choir it's a time in their day when they can put that aside and when they can just commit to making beautiful music and beautiful art. And it means a lot to them to be able to do that. And I feel honored to be able to do that with them in their lives.
Follow Ballard High School's choir performance schedule on their website.